From Romania, Simona Halep.
Simona Halep, the world number one player.
Actually, I don't feel pressure, but it's a new situation and it's unique because when you are number one in the world, feels a little bit special everything. But I'm just trying to focus on what I have to do on court, nothing else.
That was a classy shot by Halep.
Well, I think it's the most important thing to be motivated. Otherwise, you cannot really fight for every match or for every point. So I'm trying just to motivate myself because it's the best thing. If you let someone to motivate you, I think you lose your inside power. So I'm trying to motivate myself, and the way I do is just that I'm thinking to get better. So I'm not thinking about the result. I'm not thinking that I'm away from home. I'm just thinking that if I do some things, I will be a better person tomorrow.